At PBS Kids, make way for Alma's Way.
I gotta figure this out.
Discover what it means to figure things out.
I know what to do.
Alma's Way, streaming free now on PBS Kids.
Hey guys, look what I found!
Get to know the outdoor adventurer, Nature Cat.
Tally-ho!
PBS Kids Backyard Explorer Extraordinaire.
Never fear! Nature Cat is here to save the day!
Whoops.
Nothing can stop us now!
So explore the outdoors with Nature Cat.
Tally-ho!
Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by...
This may look like a lot. But tonight is taco night. By your side for over 130 years. McCormick, proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by a ready-to-learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Town. Saw a Great Dane crying, a Chihuahua frown. We need a dog park with puppy parachutes, bacon bushes for their warm, wet snoots. Talk to my teacher. She said to check with Jake, who runs the town's parks and rec.
We need a dog park. Best in the land. People in the government lend a hand.
Parks and Rec said, call the bricklayers. They can make it great, but first ask the mayor. Mayor was nice. She has a dog, too. Called the city council, Sue, Bob, and Drew. They talked it over, gave it thumbs up. We even agreed to clean up messy pups.
We want a dog park. Gonna be grand. People in the government joining the band.
When people voted and had their say, the whole town said, dog park, hooray. The workers got busy, built a great park. Now the dogs wag tails and sing happy barks. Pugs and poodles doing flips like acrobats. One little problem, what about the sad cats? We got a dog park.
Just like we planned. People in the government helped make a wonderland.
And built a dog park.
At PBS Kids, we know lots of ways to show how thankful we are.
Right, go on.
You could make something for someone.
Pink and perfect.
Give someone a hug.
I love hugs.
High five.
Yeah!
Yes!
And it's always nice to say...
Thank you.
Gracias, abuelo.
Masicho.
Thanks, partner.
Thanks, Dad.
Thank you.
Thanks.
And thank
no,
you.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
We're thankful for all our friends. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids. It's Molly.
Da, 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 da.
Molly of Denali on PBS Kids.
Why do they say that salmon run?
Is that a polar bear?
Did you say puffin?
Is that a thing? What just happened?
Where there's a question?
What?
You'll find adventure.
Look at that. I found one. A clue.
Yes.
Here's the plan.
Are you ready?
Come on. Let's go.
Molly of Denali. Streaming free now or anytime on PBS Kids.
Now on PBS Kids.
If you're in a jam, instead of getting down, get down to work. That'll work. That'll work.
Hi, Rob.
Your hamster is looking uninspired. An obstacle course, of course. What's required is a sky bridge. One that doesn't go splat. Instead of curved surfaces, find something flat. If you want your hamster moving, you want your hamster grooving, the bridge's stability has to be proven. That'll work. If you're tipping and collapsing, slipping and perhaps investigating your base is where it is happening. My bird bath, it can't hold me, it's not able. But make the base wider and suddenly it's stable. That'll work for success. Get yourself a tube. That'll work. Surfaces now, use a cube, that'll work.
The Ruff Ruffman Show, streaming free on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
My name is Ellie. I like to say hello in different languages.
Hola, bonjour, konnichiwa, jumbo, ni hao,
Hello.
What do you like to do?
Hi, it's me, Wyatt. Ready to go on a reading adventure? Super! Look, it's the silly wordplay. In this story, we'll practice the magic of spelling, dig up a new word, and use the power to read to change the story. Let's go!
Major funding for Super Y is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you!